Welcome to the 4-bar linkage tutorial using Algodoo. Creating a 4-bar linkage using Algodoo is quick and easy, much more so than other mechanism designers. The first thing we are going to do is use the box tool to create your 4 linkages. Note that the dimensions appear when you are resizing the linkages. As you can see, the 4 linkages snap into a grid. This is because I am using the grid tool, located on the bottom toolbar. Then, fix one linkage to the background using the Fixate tool. This will be your ground link. Next, attach the other bars together using the Axle tool. If you begin this simulation, you may notice that the linkages run into each other. This is because they are all in the same collision layer. To put the 4-bar into free movement, select all the linkages, right-click, go to Collision Layers, and select No Self-Collision. You should then be able to move all the linkages around freely with the Drag tool. And just like that, your first 4-bar linkage is complete. If you would like to turn one of your linkages into a crank, just right-click on an axle and select the Motor option. The menu for the motor contains options for motor speed and torque, which are easily adjustable. It is also easy to create a slider crank 4-bar as well. First, create 2 rails for the slider to move through. Then create your slider and remaining linkages, attaching them together as was done with the 4-bar linkage before, using 3 axles. One of which is a motor. Then fix the 2 rails to the background and start the simulation. You can also use Algodoo to view specific point movement. Select the tracer tool in the toolbar and click on a point on the 4-bar that you would like to see the motion of. Right-click on the tracer to extend the fade time to see the full motion path. Additionally, Algodoo has the ability to plot out various properties of linkages of your 4-bar. Right-click on a link, then select Show Plot. You can edit the X and Y axis units on the left side of the window, and then the plot is updated in real time. This data can then be exported to a .csv file, which holds all information that has been collected since the plot was opened. This file can then be opened in Excel, and the data can be easily manipulated and transformed into new graphs. Thank you for listening to this 4-bar linkage tutorial using Algodoo.